sorry, my love. My love is not the issue here. How much energy did you spend desperately trying to convince me that you were just friends, huh? I feel so stupid for having believed you.
Okay, but that's not how our relationship is. That's what you have to understand, all right? Yeah, Ken and Josh talked about it, and they fucking, like, had it worked out. It was a whole plan thing.
I don't want her wrecking
our relationship. She's not going to wreck anything. I'm not... You're the one who's wrecking our relationship. Come on. By doing this, like, there's nothing happening there. We're friends. We hang out. We go to clubs, and we talk, and we have fun. That's it. I need someone to talk about our problems with.
Landlord says shower needs fixing for apartment 3A.
Hey! Can you not do that, please?
You went back to Voltron 6 to work on your poetry.
Six, or am I gonna have to call the police? Last time I went to Morocco, it's gorgeous. The people are great, and I love the architecture.
Turn left onto 14th Street, then turn right onto Jackson Street.
I just picked up and went, too. Sometimes you need to just take a chance and go for it, you know?
Turn right onto Jackson Street.
All these parts of life that we think are stopping us, you know, they're only obstacles if you let them be obstacles.
Your destination is on the right.
I had a really good time tonight.
Session by walking, which we have all day on Friday, and then on Saturdays from 11 to 3. So, are you available during those times? Great. I'll be up front when you come in. And again, my name is Alvin. Okay, we'll see you then. Okay.
Amelia? They're ready for you.
Hi there. Amelia? Hi. My name's Aiden, and I'm a counselor here at MacArthur Community Health Project. And I specialize in grief and loss counseling. Welcome. I'm really glad you're here. So should we get started? So, Amelia, can you tell me a little bit about what brought you here today?